The Glock 17, a 9x19mm pistol with a 17-round standard magazine, was introduced to the world in 1982 by Gaston Glock, a former engineer in the Austrian army and the founder of Glock. The G17 was the first handgun to use a polymer frame made from high-strength plastics. This one innovation allowed the Glock to be a lightweight, durable, and corrosion-resistant weapon. The Glock 17 got its name because it was a 17th patent, and Gaston Glock shone it with pride.